It's Dominic versus Alejandro. It's going for it again, lands mid-stage. And the Buster Wolf came out. There it is, lots of percentage. And Alejandro getting some extra credit here with the percentage. And Kazuya. There's the reflect. I wonder if it's an input that Dominic has to do, because that seems to be one of the first time he's done it. Oh, he's trying to super armor through it. With that wannabe Shoryuken there. Oh, he's going for it again. There's a reflect. Might have been a mix-up. Can I get the land? And he just does a regular get-up. That power geyser nearly taking Dominic, but he air dodged in to avoid it. Both characters going off stage. Terry trying to catch Kazuya with the upbeat. You've got to use the goal meter to your advantage. And Alejandro has done that so far. A nice 30% combo. Kazuya landing with the back for it. Dominic not able to punish him as he was trying to get back to stage. What a punish there. Slam, this will be brutal percentage. He's already got Terry at 83. That's kill percentage for Kazuya. Jump there. Oh, the choke slam, I think it'll do it. Yes, it does. And the stars.